I never thought 58 years from now I'd be talking to you about growing up in the segregated South.
You cannot heal what you're unwilling to talk about. Joy is something that you choose to give yourself.
Joy is a thing that we choose. It's not something you don't just wait for it to fall out of the sky.